No.
We come down whenever he's in Denver playing. We come down to see him from Cheyenne, 100 miles away, so it's not very far. Oh, he's a well-matured young man now. He's doing great. We love watching him play. We've watched him play all his life, but now we really love watching him play. And we always want him to be in Toronto, and he's there, so we're happy. Oh, he was like most kids, you know, a clown. Yeah, he was a clown growing up, but he was funny. He's always been funny. His background is Black American and American Samoan. And he has tons of family, just tons of family. And everybody, when we lived in California, everybody watched over all of them for us, even when we were around. That's just a culture. And he grew up understanding that, you know, to have, you have to do. And he grew up a great kid.
Hey, man, this is my oldest brother right here. He in the building. My older brother, my younger brother. It's poppin'. Let me show Toronto one time. Six was popping. We out here heavy.
In a karate magazine that we were in, it's called the Competition Magazine, we were on the front page of it. There's me, him, his two younger brothers. And inside he said, I will be either a pro fighter, a pro football player, or a pro basketball player, but one of those will be mine. And he succeeded at what he wanted. And here he is.
I'm just very proud of him. Yeah.